Grammy Society. Gold Gang, nigga. I present to you Scale Tales. This shit authentic. No cut. This that no father figure shit.
Look, I ain't never had a curfew. Started skipping school in elementary. Took the money from Monopoly and fed a sandwich back with leaves off the fucking tree. They're probably around 9 to 7 or 9 to 8 when I first wanted a dinner plate. Now I'm riding with a chopper. I'm telling you I'm about it, nigga. Peter made me demonstrate. Let me get back to the store. Don't get this shit confused. I don't do it for the glory. I'm just trying to do it for the niggas on buried in the niggas on lost to the motherfucking system. I remember when we all got a fur pistol, little 22 revolver headed down like a paperweight. We were 12 years old, my nigga, and we ain't with the talking now. We ain't gon' debate with you. Then Lil said really showed me the fitness. In the 7th grade, walk around with a chin neck. Big bang rolls, I ain't talking about free nets. Drop a couple bears, I'll show you the bench press. 14 working with a little half of onion. When shit got ugly, we ain't never went to running. Stay 10 toes with a handful of nuts in the long ass clip. I'm a motherfucking crew sitting way up in the motherfucking castle. Getting served like a motherfucking mess. Never had a father figure on my best. Fuck the congregation, we a ride on the past of my neck. I'm just a crook in the motherfucking castle. Getting served like a motherfucking mess. Never had a father figure on my best. Fuck the congregation, we a ride on the past of my nigga. With some crooks in the motherfucking castle.
From the concrete flow, setting trap for the mice. Hear them bitches going off. The four roll through, better keep your mouth closed. Might say the wrong thing, that'll get you knocked off. Sitting way up in the motherfucking castle. Getting served like a motherfucking mess. Never had a father figure on my vessel. Fuck the congregation, we a ride on the past of my nigga. I'm just a crook in the motherfucking castle. Getting served like a motherfucking mess. Never had a father figure.